defend the tag team belt against none other than Buff Bagwell and Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner. That match is now set. That match is now official for Sunday, November the 22nd on pay-per-view.
In the record book for World Championship Wrestling, the current tag team champions are Rick Steiner and Mrs. Judy Bagwell. Are you kidding me? 1 week from tomorrow night at World War III, they will defend the tag team belt against Buff Bagwell and Scott Steiner. Unbelievable.
Scott Hudson, I'm worried for the safety of Judy Bagwell. Now, we've seen that she's been able to keep her son, Buff Bagwell, in line. That's all well and good. But now we're talking about an environment where Big Papa Pump, Scott Steiner, to my mind, the most dangerous man in World Championship Wrestling and the NWO as of late, is going to be involved. Now, who's going to officiate this match?
I have no idea. What a great question. We heard Vicky J say last Monday on Nitro that neither he nor any member of the WCW officiating crew would referee a match involving Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner. We'll have to see what goes down 1 week from tomorrow night at the Palace of Auburn Hills at World War III. And I'll tell you something else. Scott Steiner hasn't been above attacking James J. Dillon, hasn't been above attacking the referees. What on earth makes Judy Bagwell, Judge Judy Bagwell, if you ask me, think that she's going to be safe from Scott Steiner inside the ring?
Now, we've seen how he's handled authority figures.
Right.
And Judy Bagwell, in a sense, is an authority figure when it comes to her son. But she has no control over Scott Steiner. And quite honestly, I'm worried about her physical well-being at World War III.
Thank goodness she's got the dog face gremlin Rick Steiner in her corner as they defend the World Tag Team Championships at World War III. Prince Iaukea and Norman Smiley here on Saturday night. Snapmare takeover by the Prince into the chin lock. Escape into the hammerlock now by Norman Smiley.
Now, did you see where Canyon came out during the commercial break and talked to me?
Yeah, well,
what he was doing was relaying word from the back that Raven has decided to accept the match with Eddie Guerrero.
That's unbelievable. Raven, we talked earlier about how Chris Jericho was a fighting champion. Raven has lost every match he's been in of late, but I've never thought him to be someone who would accept the challenge. He's thrown out a lot, but he accepted the challenge of Eddie Guerrero.
Well, it was a war of words that we just witnessed between Eddie Guerrero and Raven. Both men shooting from the hip, so to speak.
Absolutely. Roll up by Prince Iaukea. Snapmare takeover now by Norman Smiley. Oh, open-handed slap across the top of the back. What is Smiley doing? Yeah, right?
It's sort of a disco inferno Alex Wright imitation of sorts.
Man, the world was screaming out for that. Pay attention to the Prince. Just stomping the bare feet of Prince Iaukea here on Saturday night. European uppercut on Iaukea.
Well, in Prince Iaukea, we're looking at a former WCW World TV champion. He's been just back in the ring for a little over a month. He was sidelined for several months. Look at the blood flow to the head of the Prince. What a takeover by Norman Smiley.
Nicely executed lateral press. This is a little more brutal than we've seen Norman Smiley.
Well, as we've said in the past, Norman Smiley can beat you in so many different ways. A proponent of the Lucha Libre style. He can also beat you when it comes down to pure submission wrestling. And obviously, using suplexes and basic pro wrestling moves, he's doing quite well against the Prince.
Back elbow. Thought he was going for the body press. No, rolled him up with the schoolboy. Only got the two count. Oh, but into the clothesline from Smiley.
Whoa, and that was delivered with more impact than we've seen many moves from Smiley, but then he loses that level of concentration. What is that about?
I think he has some sort of muscular disorder. Is he okay? Smiley, scoop slam on the Prince. No, yes. Twisting scoop slam in the center of the ring with authority. Lateral press for Smiley. Cover, two count on Prince Iaukea.
Prince has just had a difficult time getting on track here in WCW after being on the shelf for several months. And he has that background. He's an established wrestler, former World's TV title holder. Just needs to get a couple of wins under his belt and get that momentum and get that winning streak turned around.
I still can't believe Hollywood Hogan last Monday night. What a piece of work this guy is. Can't let Jesse Ventura bask in the glory of his election as governor of Minnesota for a week. The before Hogan makes the announcement he's running for president of the United States.
Well, no one loves that mainstream attention. No one loves that spotlight like Hollywood Hogan does. And I can tell you, I was in New York on Monday for the announcement. I was also there Monday evening and Tuesday, and it was all over the newspapers. It was all over television. I think Hollywood Hogan has done everything to try and one-up Jesse Ventura, and he certainly has succeeded so far, at least in the New York area, from what I've witnessed.
Well, we've heard Jesse Ventura talk on news network news programs about how big a friend he is of Hollywood Hogan. I think Hogan's just doing it out of spite. But what if the unthinkable happens? What if Hogan wins the election in 2000? What if he's the president?
Well, we've already seen the unthinkable happen.
True.
Jesse Ventura being elected as governor.
Oh, that.
Well, what did you think?
Oh, something else entirely. Shoot Smiley in. Cut about the backdrop by the Prince on Norman Smiley. Prince Iaukea shoots Smiley across, waits on him. Once again, the backdrop, short backdrop by the Prince. Cover lateral, pressing, he got the two count on Smiley.
Well, Smiley just able to get that shoulder up, rolled his shoulder at the last split second. Ooh, wow, what a right hand.
Boy, did that come from left field with the right hand from Norman Smiley. Front power slam by Smiley. Lateral press hooks the leg. Two count on Prince Iaukea.
Smiley doing everything within his bag of tricks to try and put the Prince away. Iaukea still has fight left. Now sets him up on the top.
Lance and Smiley may be looking for the kill here. Oh, superplex coming up from Norman Smiley.
Prince fighting it off.
Yeah.
Pair of left into the rib cage, big right hand to the top of the head. Iaukea out to the ring apron.
Watch Iaukea. Oh! Springboard. Bischoff bomb, if you will. Hooks the leg and he gets the three.
Springboard off the top rope into a variation on his senton. Came down with a backsplash, rolls over, and gets the three count.
The former television champion gets the Duke on TBS.